a good short program. Get those grade of execution points.
Now taking the ice and representing the Skating Club of Boston in Boston, Massachusetts. Here is Marissa Castelli and Mervyn Tran.
So you think about their accomplishments together, the bronze medalist last year at the U.S. Championships. Apart, Marissa Castelli, a two-time U.S. champ, went to the Olympics. Mervyn Tran, a world bronze medalist, now together on the ice.
Both Marissa and Mervyn, veteran performance. You can see that already in the way they command the ice, they command this music, but it's going to come down to the cleanliness of their technical elements.
How fast and powerful heading into this triple twist. What to watch in this team is Marissa. There is something so spunky and competitive and fierce about her. You just can't take your eyes off of her, and she holds on to every landing, no matter where that blade is hitting the ice.
This
and
element of hot point?
Hopefully right here, no.
It was quite a risk even putting these two together, accepting the partnership, because Mervyn Tran is from Quebec. He's Canadian and cannot go to the Olympics. He's trying to get his green card in time, maybe for 2022, but they're giving that up, that dream of the Olympics, giving that up by coming together. They can go to the world, go to the nationals, obviously.
She's usually so solid. You can see something is off today, even on that throw. She put her other foot down. That's usually like a security blanket. When you get a little bit nervous, you want that extra protection.
For Marissa on that lift.
That wasn't their best, and they needed a clean short. Wherever Kane and LeDuc are sitting, I think they're breathing very easily.
Tara, not much green on that board, too. Those yellows could change, but the grade of execution in red means negative, green is positive, and the yellow they're taking a look at, the judges.
Many under review.
Now, in pairs, when the judges go back and review elements, they review, obviously, cleanliness in the landings of the side-by-side jumps, the cleanliness of landings of throws, how clean the twists were to make sure you got all the revolutions, but also they check the levels of the side-by-side spins, the level of the death spiral, and also the lifts. Each position, each entry, each dismount, they all count towards the level and are all graded and have to be revisited at times.
You know, over 4 points behind Kane and LeDuc on the technical side. Now, on the component score, they're a much more experienced team. They're not first-year seniors, so we'll have to see how the judges put it out.
But, honey, I don't know about you, but I so enjoyed watching Kane and LeDuc more than Castelli and Tran.
I'm with you.
We've got one final team set to go. It's Tara Kane and Danny O'Shea. And they came in as the team to beat, the 2016 U.S. champs. But remember that knee pain, the knee injury that she has dealt with.
And here was that opening triple twist. You want to look for height. She didn't get that high. You want to see those legs nice and tight. a little far over his shoulder on the landing.
A little bit vertical there on her positioning too here. Watch her break at the waist here on the takeoff of that triple Sekou. Mervyn does a nice one, but she just couldn't get herself back organized into that jump to be nice straight up and down for a clean landing.
She just had nervous legs, and let me tell you, they feel awful. It feels like you can't get deep into the ice. Watch the landing right there. You can see her knee sort of shake, and she has to put down the other foot. Here's the takeoff. This looked very nice. Beautiful, nice spread of the legs to get into a tight rotation, just the landing. See how it was just a little too hesitant.
Now that will count as a throw triple Sekou. It was nice, clean, but those little mistakes like the 2 foot
add
pick
up.
Away at the grade of execution and add up.
And you mentioned the small margin for error anyway when you compare the number, the program, the planned content to the content for Kane and O'Shea.
And are currently in fourth place.
Wow, what a disappointment. 64.29, that's fourth.
But the judges are getting it right. That's where they should be. They had the fourth best short program. They weren't of the level of the top three.
So it's Kane and Leduc. They're